Yo, what's up guys, NAQ here, and today I will show you how to install your vehicles into the vehicle store or a vehicle shop. So you need to have your vehicles. Here I have many different vehicles like this one. So we can start with an add-on. This is an add-on car. So just copy the name of the add-on. You go into stream folder and then you copy this name. They're somewhere like underscore hi. Don't take those ones, just take the UTF and the UTD files. Now you need to go into your database and you go to vehicles here. But I want to create a different category, so I go to vehicle categories. And I just copy one of these and I type add-on and add-on like that. Now I go back here. Now I copy this one and I type in wait a minute. Here we have the spawn name of the car. That is the model. So we type in that, and now we need to know what the car real name is, the name that will be displayed in the shop. And here we set the price. We set a price of take 75,000. No spaces, because that will fuck something up in the database. So, and I want this to be in the category add-ons. Whoop. You need to type with the small letters, because otherwise it doesn't work. So here we have Aprilia. Yeah, it seems good. And now just do this with all other cars and vehicles. So yeah, that was everything for today. And if you have any questions, tell me in the comments and leave the video a thumbs up. Peace.